If you have watched my previous videos, I have reviewed Cable Creations 5-in-1 USB Type-C hub in one of them. As part of my long-term testing of the product, I am using the hub with my work laptop and I am happy to say that the hub has been a reliable device so far. So happy with the product that I am going to show you another hub from the same company. This time it will be a 7-in-1 USB Type-C hub. And I will also explain the uses and benefits of the hub. This is the 7-in-1 USB-C hub from Cable Creation. The front of the box has the outline drawing of the hub, and these are the connection types that are available. At the back of the box is the product number and the summarized features of the product. Now, let's open the box. From the box, this is the USB-C hub, a hub storage bag, and a user manual. The hub feels well built and solid. The cable is coated with a rubbery feel material. I actually like it compared to thread-like coverings. The USB-C connector is gold in color, and this is the one that is to be connected to a phone, tablet, or a laptop's USB-C port. Nearly all the connection ports are placed on one side. I find this design makes it convenient to have all cables coming on one side, making it look more organized. The first port is the HDMI, which you can connect a HDMI cable to a TV, monitor, or a projector. This supports display up to 4K at 60Hz. It also supports HDCP 2.2, HDCP 1.4, and HDR. These are the microSD and SD card slots. As I record digital content such as video, audio, and photos using different cameras and devices, I need a quick way of transferring those medias between devices. These card slots make it easy to do that. These are two USB-A 3.0 high-speed ports. You can connect these to various devices such as hard disk, printer, keyboard, or mouse. This is a USB Type-C female port. It supports power delivery charging of 100W. According to the user manual, 8W is dedicated to the functioning of this product and max 92W power will be passed to charge for the host. At the end is the RJ45 Gigabit Ethernet port where you can connect a network cable directly for internet connection. This network cable can be connected to a Wi-Fi modem or a network router. This USB-C hub consumes a maximum of 2W power. The input voltage is 5V. And the operating temperature range is 0 degrees Celsius to around 45 degrees Celsius. This USB-C hub can be used to extend the ports of your phone, tablet, or laptop. All you need to do is connect the USB-C cable to your phone, tablet, or laptop. Then, you can connect a TV or monitor, hard disk, printer, keyboard, mouse, and many other USB devices. There are so many uses and benefits of a hub like this. If you are at home, you may want to turn your tablet or phone into a desktop-like work environment. If you are at a friend's place, you can connect your phone to their TV and watch Netflix from your phone's account. This makes movie time more convenient and enjoyable. If you are in a meeting or making a presentation, you can easily connect to a projector and network cable. This allows you to present information from your own device. The main benefit of a hub like this is that it allows portability and enhances productivity. Since I started using the first 5-in-1 hub at work, I realized how useful and convenient these kinds of hubs are. That's why I got a second 7-in-1 hub for my work gadgets bag. As this package comes with this soft velvety feel storage bag, I can store the USB-C hub in it and keep it in my travel gadgets bag. If you are looking at getting this USB-C hub, I have provided a direct link to the product in this video description text. I make technology-based information and review videos on this channel. I am hoping to see you in my future videos.